AI influencers are getting pretty popular on social media sites, and it is very simple to create one. So let's create an AI model using Stable Diffussion for completely free. The first thing that we need is an UI to run our Stable Diffussion models. And for that, we will be using Easy Diffusion because the installation process for this is very simple. We don't need to worry about installing Python manually or installing libraries from pip manually. All we have to do here is to simply scroll down, and then you can download the setup for Easy Diffusion for your respective platform. It is of approx 2 GB, so make sure you completely download it. After it is downloaded, simply run the installer and install it like any other program. The installation process of this Easy Diffusion is so simple. That is why we are using it. After the installation is complete, all you have to do is to simply search for it and run the Stable Diffusion UI. It will take some time to load if you are running it for the first time, because it will check for all the dependencies and everything. And if everything is correct, you will see this in your web browser. Same like installation, the UI is very simple. You can enter any prompt here, anything that you want to create, and also there is an option for negative prompting. After that, from here, you can select the model. By default, you will have this Stable Diffusion model downloaded. And this another one, the realistic vision that you see here, I have downloaded it by myself. You can also download various models from the internet and use it in this Easy Diffusion. One popular site for downloading AI models is this Civit AI. As you can see here, this Civit AI has various models that you can download and use. Especially this Juggernaut model is very good in generating realistic images. From here, I have downloaded this realistic vision model. To download any model, all you have to do is to simply click on this download button and select the file. As you can see, the downloading for realistic vision has started. After you have downloaded your AI model, all you have to do is to get inside your Easy Diffusion folder, and then in models folder, and then in the Stable Diffusion folder. And here you have to paste your downloaded model. After this, you can use that model using the Easy Diffusion UI. Now, to generate an image in Easy Diffusion, all you have to do is to first select your model, and then you can enter any prompt here and then click on make image. After that, you can use the same image as an input and change the prompt little bit to generate the similar image. But there is one problem. The face of the model is not consistent in all the images. So to fix it, we have various options. First is to describe the facial structure in the prompt and keep it same while you generate the images. Next, as I told you earlier, you can use the same image as an input, and then Stable Diffusion will try to generate the image with the same face. But the best option is to use LORA models. LORA stands for Low Rank Adaptation. These LORA models can be used to quickly fine-tune diffusion models. As you can see here, right now I have various LORA models downloaded. To use any of this model, all I have to do is to simply select it, and then I can specify how much they will affect the original image. 0.8 means it will affect 80%. You can also download LORA models from the same website that I told you earlier, that is Civit AI. From here, from the filter section, just click LORA and you will find LORA model for every character. As you can see here, this is Arkhan style LORA, and then there are some other LORA models for various characters. So when you use these LORA models, the characters generated in your image will look like the LORA model that you will use. Same like we downloaded diffusion model, we can also download LORA model by simply clicking on the download button. And after this, you don't have to place these LORA models in Stable Diffusion folder. There is one folder inside models folder, that is LORA folder. And you have to place all your LORA models in that folder. And after that, you will see all your LORA models here. And what you can do is, you can mix and match these LORA models to create a unique character, and then use the same settings to generate various images. And this is how you can create your AI influencer using Stable Diffusion, or we can say Easy Diffusion.